an end of an era, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
It's an end of an era, ladies and gentlemen.
Life's gonna be a bit different now. I'm sure people are gonna treat me differently. Sometimes you just gotta give up the things that you love most. My life might not come as easily now. Ever since shaving the stash. All right, let's go to the next clip.
My mom's coming into town, so you know what that means.
Me time.
Right, Goldie?
Yeah.
See ya. We did a photo shoot for Halloween, and I still haven't cleaned up the backdrop, but the photos came out super cute. Well, here we are again, driving inside the car. Today is a spectacular day. You know why? Because it's vlogsgiving! On the road again. I'm just joking. I'm also trying water for the first time. My wife got me this cool jug from the dollar store. So, trying it out, see what all the hype's about. Dish soap! Well, here we are. Today's a good day. We are going to a meeting at Vanguard. Shock, shock. And then I'm actually picking my mother up from the airport. And then going up to the chiropractor again. Then after that, who knows? I do. We're gonna drive up to Biola, the School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, and pick up my brother Zane. X Nair. Ooh. All right, so mother's flight got delayed because the engine didn't work.
Chiropractor, more like lion factor.
Talk about cracks. Talk about crack. All right, we're gonna go get my brother from Biola. Bear, scary.
Hey guys.
It's my brother Zane.
It's his brother Zane.
We're picking up my mommy and his mommy. We have the same mom. We're almost there, we're in the airport. We're birds, we're robot, we're air, the planes. Is our mom Michael Jordan? Cause she's tall.
Yeah, and basketball.
We should tell her that. Mom, you're tall and basketball.
Mom.
Guess what?
What?
I almost hit a lady when I picked up Zane from Biola.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I didn't even tell the vlog yet. I almost hit a lady.
It was really scary.
It was actually very scary, which is part of why I didn't vlog for a second.
Oh, well maybe we shouldn't vlog now.
Okay, to be clear, I was not vlogging when I almost hit said lady, and it was very scary. She jumped out of nowhere, and woman, if you're watching this, maybe you put like a headlight on your head or like stop jumping in front of cars, right?
Yeah.
So do you guys like notice anything like different about me?
You shaved your mustache.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I'm glad.
Burger. I hardly know her.
That's my sister you're talking about.
Right, mom? I did it. Oh, today's vlog is dropping in 40 minutes and I just finished it and got it uploaded. You say you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Andy.
Isn't that your name?
Yeah.
So your girlfriend has the same name as you?
Yeah, and she's the same age.
Does she go to your school?
No.
I feel like you're making this up.
Double date?
Two dates in 1 week, are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? I didn't even tell the vlog what we're doing, but my skin is flawless today. So is yours. Once again, a fantastic sunset. Oh gosh. We're going on a double date with our friends Nadej and Mitchell. A man just handed us this meat. Eat it.
Mystery man with mystery meat.
Mystery man with mystery meat. What do you think?
Whoa.
Broken seats.
They're taking us to this undisclosed location and it's very sus. Maybe. That sky looks crazy though. Oh, all right, what'd we get, guys?
Tacos.
You're welcome, everybody.
Strong teeth.
Oh, I have a bottle opener. Not because I drink, but because it was a gift.
That It's a train if I ever seen one.
Oh, it's so warm and cozy.
I'm so toasty.
Ready, go.
Wow,
what a rousing vlog. This time.
Mm-hmm.
That'll do it. This was a great vlog, and next time you'll see me will be tomorrow, because we're doing a vlog every day. If you haven't watched my other vlogs yet, hit the button that's somewhere up there and watch them before you go to jail. See ya.